Most product startups fail. To successfully design products these days means finding the right ideas to pursue among the many bad ones you may come up with. Failing fast is an effective way to do that, and for product teams, working in low-fidelity wireframes makes it easier and cost-effective to throw out the bad ideas sooner until you create the right ones. This way of thinking is taken from the approaches described by product development leaders like Bill Buxton talking about sketching user experiences, and Eric Ries talking about the lean approach in software development. We'll tackle interface design with this wisdom in mind. Hi, my name is Michael Angelis. I'm one of the user experience designers at Balsamiq. We make the tool that's going to be used for this course on rapid wireframing. It's an app that has little to no learning curve, so you'll be generating ideas the first time you use it. And it's really made for this idea of failing fast and generating a lot of ideas until you find the right design. We're going to do some rapid interface design using wireframes, and you'll iterate them with a goal of presenting a polished project deck. We'll start by looking at a project brief to define what we're going to design and jump right into wireframing the interface. So now that you know what we're going to do, let's get started. Next up is the project brief.